SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn off assistive touch on an iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you have a semi-transparent circle on your iPhone screen, much like the one that's over top of my App Store icon right now, then that indicates that assistive touch is currently enabled. The assistive touch feature can be a useful way to access certain menus or perform certain actions, but if you aren't using it and you would like to disable it, then you can do so by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Accessibility option, and then you can choose the Touch option in the Physical and Motor section of the menu. Now you just need to select the Assistive Touch option at the top of the screen, and then you can tap the button to the right of it to turn it off. Now that semi-transparent circle should disappear, so you'll no longer have to worry about accidentally tapping it.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.